laundromat actor Antonio Banderas was married to film and stage actress Melanie Griffith for nearly 20 years before they split in 2015. The actor couple continue to be friends and they also share a daughter, the 23-year-old Stella Banderas. But there's more to their loving family than meets the eye. At the Hollywood Film Awards in Los Angeles, 59-year-old Antonio Banderas was presented with a Hollywood Actor Award by his stepdaughter, the 30-year-old Dakota Johnson. Dakota, who plays Anastasia Steele in the 50 Shades movie trilogy, is Melanie Griffith's daughter from her first marriage to Don Johnson. But Dakota has over the years developed a strong and loving relationship with her stepfather Antonio, and she gave the actor a moving tribute before presenting him with the trophy. In her speech, Dakota said that his entry into the family and the love he brought into their home was something that changed them forever. Talking about having a stepfather at the age of 6, Dakota said, "When I was 6 years old, my mother married a man who brought an unbelievably bright light and a whole new world of creativity and culture and one remarkably magical little sister into our family." Dakota went on to say that Antonio, with his abstract English and vibrancy, managed to bring a whole new energy into their home. She said that he loved my mother and my siblings and I so fiercely and so big and so loud that it would change all our lives forever. Antonio taught me about true passion and discipline. Her moving speech made it sufficiently clear that there was plenty of joy and love still to be felt despite Antonio and Melanie's divorce in 2015. Antonio, too, has said in the past that he still regards his ex-wife as a best friend. Speaking to People, Antonio said, "Melanie is not my wife anymore, but I think she is my best friend. I love her and will love her until the day I die. She's my family." Apparently, Dakota, along with Melanie's second child, Alexander Bauer, whom she had with her second husband, Stephen Bauer, also called the Zorro actor Paponio, which was a blend of Papa and Antonio, proving that they truly blended as a family while he helped Melanie raise her two children and bring a third into the world together. No matter their current relationship status, it's great to know that some Hollywood couples like Antonio and Melanie are able to build wholesome lives filled with mutual love and respect. And Dakota and Antonio's relationship is ample proof. Heartwarming much? Thanks for watching. If you like this video, be sure to check out all our other content and don't forget to subscribe.